Oh! Where am I going? Dixie, I'm... Yeah. Okay. Okay. Just left Walmart. That was the last stop. Well, I guess the last stop is the Keys, but that was the last stop we had to make on the way. But we gotta make a U-turn. Dude. Okay. Yo, no. No. Yo. Afternoon.
375 out of 4. 4. And 25 your change.
Thank you, sir. Have a good one. Alright, so we made it to the stop sign, go right, laundry, go left. I think we're going in the right spot. I can't really tell. I don't know, we'll see. But, Key Largo Campground and Marina. Never been here. Don't know if it's good or not, but we got a spot right next to the boat ramps. And here is our tent site. So that's pretty cool. I think I'll just back the car in for now. I got lost in just getting here and getting everything set up. Forgot to film anything, but decided I'd come out for a little paddle. It's beautiful out. Super shallow water. First time I'm using this blow up paddleboard, so hopefully it stays inflated. Seems to be doing alright so far. But I do. Dark. Make our way back to the boat ramp and probably cook some dinner because I'm kind of hungry. But so far so good. This thing seems like it's holding air and I can't even pump it up all the way with the pump I have, unfortunately. Maybe tomorrow I'll find someone that has a pump that'll actually fit this thing. I can air it up a little more. But if not, this'll do. steak's done, broccoli's done. Oh, that's hot. I'm gonna have to get another plate. Some food. Some TV. I think we're done for the night. Well, we stayed pretty dry. Nothing. No. Rained hard last night. I think if it would have rained much harder, we would have got wet. But we did, so that's good. Probably get up, make some breakfast, maybe go fish for a little bit. I don't know, we'll see. All I had was this pink Himalayan salt. I don't know. Fancy.